All right, guys, I'll probably end up blending this with the weekend's footage. There we go. Oh man, I lost. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. There's a bunch of fish back in there. I bet you I hit on a flicker shad. Looks like a big old school of big bluegill. We got something in there. What we got? Another bass? Nope, big old white crappie. That's what I'm talking about. Found one.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's a good one right there. We'll take that, boys and girls. What we got here? Big old fat bluegill. That's one big bluegill. We'll put him in there too. Freaking green sunfish, man. Tell you what, hats off to this old fella in the Sylvan here, man. I watched him pull three of them trolling right past me. Well, shoot, I got a fish on the flicker shed. One I was trolling back here behind me. Yeah, I do. What I got, a little saw guy? What about that? Little tiny saw guy. Back here trolling a flicker shad behind me. Look at him. Maybe trolling is a route to go today. There we go, there's a fish. What do we got? Bass, crappie. Well, big pumpkin seed hit a 3 3¼ inch Joshy. That's another species for the day. Card. That breeze is getting cold as it gets later in the day. And give it one last ditch effort for these saw guy for today. I think it's too sunny, water's too clear. Fishing them like this probably ain't gonna work, but we're gonna throw a vibey down the middle of this canal and see what we can do. There we go. It's about time. That's a good one. That's a real good one. Yeah, it is. Let's get him into the boat. Man, I felt like it was going to take all day. That's what they wanted. That old school technique. Good old vibey. Man, he choked that thing. keeping him because he wasn't going to survive that anyway. I'm not going to get too greedy. My arms are tired. My back hurts. Stay out here clean these. All right, big guy. Sun's getting real low. Let's see what I did there.